Santana into the windup. The payoff pitch on the way. Swung on and missed. Strike three. He's done it. Johan Santana has pitched a no-hitter in the 8,020th game in the history of the New York Mets. They finally have a no-hitter. And who better to do it than Johan Santana? And what a remarkable story. His teammates are mobbing him at the mound. It is a surreal feeling here at Citi Field. The first no-hitter in the history of the New York Mets.